Mevlut Cavusoglu met with senior Iraqi officials, including Prime Minister Adel Abdul-Mahdi. Turkey shares borders with Iran and Iraq. It's also engaged militarily in northern Iraq, fighting Kurdish forces there, despite repeated protests from the Iraqi government. Turkey has called for calm and expressed concern about regional security after the United States assassinated Iranian General Soleimani.